That's it. Ring the bell.
Make way for the ring general, Gunther. 6'5", nearly 300 pounds of pure malice.
The following is a tag team.
A true amateur standout, Julius Creed.
And representing the Creed brothers from Lexington, Ohio.
Wait. Oh, that's my favorite part. You're gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this.
When a superstar goes through a table, this match will be over. In danger of that tight tie, it's going to be Gunther and Julius Creed. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here. As you see, and Mustafa Ali.
There are few things more satisfying in the WWE Universe than hearing a table break, especially when it wins a match.
Back in the ring now. Get him into the corner. Oh, my God! He'll head to the ring.
Oh, man, he is fired up now. Shades of the OEC dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
Compromised position here.
Delivering a series of sharp elbows.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength. Oh my God, a clothesline!
Right into the table!
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
German suplex with the release.
cinched it. Just tossed their opponent.
R-Truth in trouble now. Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Gonna finish things off. Hooked up.
DDT.
Clothesline on the back of the neck. Ali with a scalpel reversal. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Uh-oh, he saw it coming, taking advantage. Held in a perilous position.
Victory, this one is over.
Here are your winners, Gunther and Julius Creed.
And going through that table was the explanation point on this match, an emphatic tables match victory.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Here comes trouble, a superstar who is always ready for a fight. She won't let anything stand in her way.
She's got a ruthless attitude, ruthless kicks, all in the name of damage control. The captain of Team Kick is long gone. She is now the assassin of damage control.
Yeah, the chip on her shoulder has grown even larger since coming back to WWE.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Introducing the challenger from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai. And her opponent from Raleigh, North Carolina, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rachel.
And we're about to see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title.
almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
See the frustration starting to build.
Still no end in sight here.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Dangerous intentions in her mind right now. Fighting back with a counter. Throws her back in from ringside.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Elbow smash. And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
Turn out the lights. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, look at this. Oh, my goodness, critical point of the matchup. It could be over.
Trying to escape, but it's a jawbreaker.
Oh, look at the knees. Burying knee covered by the champ.
Breaks the count at two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Sky high.
Diving foot stomp to the chest.
Champ's got the pin to retain. The challenger wriggles out in one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
She's got an answer for that.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Wow! Clothesline! Ouch! And into the count. There's two! And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Dodges out of the way.
Harlem sidekick. Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Full court press being applied to Kai.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Dakota wards off the attack. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, man. Take me out to the ball game.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. The champ getting put to the test here. Left by the turnbuckles.
Dakota Kai picking up speed. Round the bases we go. Face watch.
And a kick out at two.
She just will not go away.
Paying it right back with a reversal. God, jeez.
Looks like she is already trying to add insult to injury.
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do? And we just saw some serious offense.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More close and personal than I'd like to be. Just one right after the other can't be stopped. She's sent back in under the ropes.
He's gonna try again.
Oh, and in the face,
a championship
makes the level move.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rachel!
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree, what a win. The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.
That's it. Ring the bell. Ring it. One, two, three. One, two, that's it, bring it.
The following contest is a tag team tables match and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Rachel. Hey.
Arts masterpiece,
both on the ramp and in the ring. Table match underway. It's going to take setting up a table and putting your opponent through it to win.
It's the combatant who has the most sadistic mind, who often prevails in these matches. The superstar with the creativity to find an inventive way to use the table.
Able to avoid any harm there.
She saw that one coming.
Oh, what a forearm.
Look at this, just unloading. And a shot to the gut too.
Boom, a forearm smack.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Ripley not backing down and letting her know.
Comes back into the ring.
Kicks to the chest.
Oh, sit-out slam.
Oh! Stomp to the leg.
And she's stunned in the corner. Pinpointing the leg. In the corner. Goes without saying, but a leg injury will hamper your ability to do just about anything. Vicious, aggressive attacks. And there was some force on that move. And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Stomping away.
Targeted stomp to the arm.
Man, what a hit.
Good timing with that reversal.
And back into the ring she goes.
Continually punishing, man.
Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage. Basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed. Oh, what a shot in the ear.
Oh, merciless knee to the face. Endless knee strikes. Oh, using the knee.
Catches Kai with a big counter. She adjusts it and reverses it. No telling what she'll find under the ring here. She's beginning to flag a little. Dakota interrupts the attack.
Almost smash!
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
And she had Zaya's number there. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Returning to the ring now. Think measuring it up one more time.
Savage knee to the face.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Bang!
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, buddy?
Severely impaired.
Dakota Kai!
Bang! Detonation kick! Did Kai just put an end to this? With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Taking this one back to the ring now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. She's starting to tire a little.
They have tried their hardest to avoid damage, but I think the table might be coming into play sooner rather than later.
And some effective offense with that one. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
The table. The WWE Universe is going wild. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She heads into the ring.
Just ripped into the table.
Set up in the corner.
gets out of the way.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Well scattered reversal there.
Going way up high.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of him.
What's she gonna do at this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Fires back with a crucial elbow. And another counter.
Uh-oh, the table set up in the corner. She's got bad intentions in mind.
Ooh, timely counter by Lee.
She's trying one more time.
Elbow will break that up.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
Dakota can't come back from that.
Well executed arm drag.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now. Delivering the suplex.
What a forearm.
Table behind her now in the line.
What's this gonna be?
Uh-oh!
It's in! Calling it by knockout!
Here are your winners, and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Rachel and Xia Li.
And that table just disintegrated. They'll be picking splinters out for weeks. No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.
that back.
It's over!